Hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Red. I'm at the Elite Four, I bought some stuff, and I thought you guys would like to see my team. Jolteon, level 49, Lapras, level 48, Venusaur, level 50, and the rest, they're not so good. Let's see what you have to say from here on. You face through one Elite Four by one, blah, 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 blah. Alright, I can basically explain that. Alright, the first of the Elite Four is using water Pokemon, and this is Lorelei. And alright, got you. I am going to use Jolteon for this battle mostly, and you will die, Dewgong, because I have a Jolteon that's quite underleveled. I'm gonna use Thundershock. That's not gonna do enough. Takedown, that's gonna hurt a lot. Thundershock, we don't mess around these parts. Please kill. Please kill. Yes! One down, four to go. Cloyster. No, I won't. We're gonna use Thunderbolt. And this better do a ton. Yeah, one hit KO. Slowbro, this could be tough. Because Slowbro's a tank. We're gonna use Thundershock just to start it off and then finish him off with a Thunderbolt. Unless I get a critical, yeah, baby. And Water Gun's not gonna do that much. We're gonna use another Thundershock because I don't wanna waste all my Thunderbolts. There we go. Three down. Level 50, too. Alright. And about to use Jinx. I think I'm going to actually change to... Actually, I'll be okay. That's creepy. We're gonna have to use Thunderbolt on this thing, because I don't think it's weak to Thunderbolt. Or it is. No, it's not. Ice Punch, don't freeze me. If you freeze me, I will shit a chicken. Famous line off of Tale of the Knights. No! Hangs on with 1 HP. Don't kill me. Alright, at least I'm faster. At least I'm faster, and that made no sound again. Jinx fainted. One more. Lapras. Yeah, I'm going to change into... No, I didn't mean to send out Lapras. I meant to send out, Oh well, you can take a hit. I'll use my max potion on Jolteon. I did not mean to send out freaking Lapras, I meant to send out Venusaur. So we're gonna send out Venusaur now. No, you better do a ton. Yeah, level 50. Blizzard, that's not gonna be very effective, I hope. Or be super effective. Yeah, Razor Leaf, just be faster and get a crit. That's all I want. Come on. Come on. Alright, good. Yeah, I'm dead. But Jolteon's gonna finish him up for me, and that'll be battle number one. And I have tons of revives, don't worry, I have like 15. Jolteon, just use Thundershock to finish this bad boy off. If this doesn't kill it, I'm gonna feel like a complete idiot. Yep, I'm an idiot. Super potion, yeah baby, that did like nothing. This should kill it. And that, now why couldn't I get the critical hit the first time? I'm not really worried about losing this battle, I'm more worried about running out of stuff. Like, you're better than I thought, go on ahead, and you only got the taste of Pokemon League power. Calling yourself weak? I'd say so. And we're gonna revive Venusaur. And we're going to use... All I have is Hyper Potions, so... And we're gonna go... Take a Pokemon, and we're gonna switch Venusaur up... Whoops. Switch to Venusaur. There we go. Now we're on to the next trainer, which is a rock trainer. Well, yeah, rock and fighting. His name is Bruno. I'm Bruno. And yeah, that's... I hate that movie. Bruno, worst movie ever. Borat, one of my favorite movies ever. But he is ripped. And he has an Onix. level 53, a Hitmonchan, a Hitmonlee, and another Onix. Oh, and a Machamp, which that could be trouble. Let's see how much Razor Leaf does to this guy. Better do a ton, or I'm gonna be pissed. Come on. Kill it one hit. Yeah! Woo! Alright, about to use Hitmonchan. I could use Psychic type, but I don't have one. So we're just gonna roll with it. Because fighting types aren't... Hitmonchan's not even that strong. Hitmonlee is the better of the two. And that should kill it. Critical hit, and you're done. That wasn't even super effective. About to use Hitmonlee, the better of the two. And the more, I think, special of the two, I'm not sure. But, hopefully I can kill it. Please. It'll probably take two hits. I lied! Yes! I love it. And he's about to use Onix again. No strategy. Using two Onixes. Three levels apart. I'll probably one-hit KO this thing too. And you should be dead. Come on. Come on. Yeah, baby! And Venusaur... Only, not even on the next level up. You know what? Just for good measure, to make sure he dies. Yeah, baby. Here comes the beam! And it uses Leer to lower my defense. I have Solar Beam! I'm firing my laser! Submission, that's an alright move. It only does 80 damage. And it got a critical, it's not very effective. Let's just use Vine Whip. Good night, bro. My phone is ringing. Don't want to listen to it. And I'm level 51. Swept them. Too late. Alright. Face the next challenge. Pokemon. Jolteon. You know what? I don't know what to use. I think we're gonna start off Dugtrio. No, we're gonna start off with him. We're gonna use a... I'm gonna use my potions. I might as well. I got 24 of them. And let's go. And he recovered by 69. Huzzah! Alright. This is Agatha. Oak's taking a lot of interest in you, child. That old duff was once a tough and handsome. That was decades ago. Now he just wants to fiddle with his Pokédex. He's wrong. Pokemon are for fighting. Bayless, I'll show you how a real trainer fights. Oh, snap, son. This is my biggest scare right here, is this team. Because it's Ghost and Poison. Which I am quite weak against these types. Just use Thunderbolt. That's all I'm going to do. Waste my Thunderbolts, apparently. Yeah, see how much that does? And that's gonna hurt a lot. Or not, just wait. No, I meant to hit item. It's gonna use Dream Eater, okay. I hate this, Pokemon. We're gonna trade into Dugtrio just to take the hit. If it uses Dream Eater, I'll be super happy. Yep. Be faster. Be faster. Or not. I hate sleep! This is gonna be the most annoying fight, I can tell you now. Venusaur. See what you can do, bro. Why did you stop there? Alright. Golbat. Nose! Epic. Stay on this! Freaking. That's why! Quit talking to me. Fuck you. The only Pokemon I have that can take him out is that. Lapras, come on in. We're using Ice Beam. Haze, purple haze all in my eyes. Excuse me while I kiss these guys. Ice Beam. No. Yes. Yes. Kill it, please. I will love you forever. No, you bastard. Wing attack. Please don't do too much. Alright, good. Strength, that should kill it. There we go. And we get Gengar again. I'm gonna just keep him, keep in this guy. Hydro Pump, please hit. Please hit, just whatever you do, just please hit. Come on. I could have killed him by now, but apparently the game does not want me to use Hydro Pump and hit things. I'll use Surf. Nightshade doesn't do too much. Travis is like, go get Psychic. I'm like, too late, I started. Oh, and this won't make sound because we got the stupid beeping. Please kill. Yeah, baby. About to use Haunter. Yes, I will. Dugtrio, you can just chill. I wish everything wasn't asleep. Pidgeot, come on in. Do work. Just be faster. Yeah, at least I get some hits in. Why would you use Dream Eater? I'm not asleep. Ho! Come on, Pidgeot. Come through for me. Come through for me. I will love you forever. Yes! Ha ha ha! Arbok, come on, Pidgeot! Love it. Pidgeot's raping. Just because he's faster. Screech. You suck. Come on. Do a ton. That's critical. Bite. That might hurt a lot. No, we're not. Keep flying. Just fly. Glare. Urgh. Doesn't even affect me because I'm flying. One hit. Super potion. That shouldn't. Fly. Kill it. Die. Dang it. That's gonna poison me. Okay, good. Fly! Kill! 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 Attack him, Pidgeot! Yeah, baby. About these Gengar. You know what? Pidgeot, you're gonna kill this entire team. Or not, because it is faster than you. Dream Eater, I'm not asleep! Alright, please. Dang it. Dream Eater, I'm not asleep. Confuser, I thank God I flew for that, because I hate confusion. But I could just straight out. Bastard. I'm switching out. Pokemon. Dugtrio's still awake. Go, Dug. Or never mind. I was looking at the wrong thing. I'm awake. You can't do that. Oh, wait, yeah, I'm asleep. Epic prediction for the win. I survived! Item. Pokeflute. Survive! Alright, I'm dead anyway. Oh man, this could end pretty poorly. Hitmonlee, just come out and take a hit, will ya? Take a hit for me. Take a hit. Hee hee. Item. Hyper Potion on lap ass. Please, yeah, that's 200, so it should be full. Dream Eater, I'm awake. Can't use that. Reason Jump Kick. It won't do much. Dang it! I forgot. 1 HP done. Looks like I can't do anything with Hitmonlee. Quit doing that. Every time, it like, randomly the thing closes. Making me mad. Like that! Stop doing that! It's cause this fucking thing on. I'm gonna fucking kill somebody. I did not mean to use Thundershock. This is just annoying me. Oh my god. Come on, Lapras. Just kill it, please. Fuck you, Ellie Tang, you spam piece of shit. Fucking messing up my recording. Please don't do too much, thank you. Ice Beam! Or use Toxic, it doesn't affect me. Come on! Do tons, or not. Surf. Toxic, that does not look like it should do that animation. I'm going to die in 8 turns no matter what, so. Please kill it, just please. I will love you. Or not. That's gonna do 8. Or 13. Surf is my highest. Please. Please, I'm poisoned and confused. Trent, what do you want? I'm kind of recording right now. Trent's a fucking idiot. And thank you, God, for killing this guy. The rest of this entire Elite Four should be incredibly easy for me. Oh my god, thank you, thank you, thank you. I'm at 1508. You win, I see the way the old elf has to do. Run along now, child. Alright, I will see you guys next time on Let's Play Pokemon Red, and I will take on the champion and become the Elite Four champ. Hell yeah.